좀 어때? 이길?
아, 왜?
Too bad our background is a car.
How the frick do you?
Oh yeah, take the. No, this isn't taxi. This is. Someone had to say it.
We were both thinking it. I'm glad we were doing this.
Dude.
See? Why does it look better on camera?
Because it just does.
Either I'm too short or the window's not that. Oh my god!
I do into that vlog. Let me see the fish story. Hold on, save it now. That's a hog. That's a good story, also. I think you should mute it. Was that my colleague? But still, this is the best lighting. You're not seeing anything. Oh, yay!
This is the scenery, but this is the best lighting.
Want some tea?
I've got a lot of them.
Hello.
Hello everyone. I'm assuming this is gonna be on Kana's vlog, but let me show you how to wipe your face. You know, get all natural beauty. She's listening and slightly ignoring me. Okay, so fast, you have to take a damn towel.
I'm just like holding my laughter in. Go ahead.
Oh, she thinks I'm funny. The truth is, there's only one step. Oh no, two step. Get a damn towel or tissue.
That's not a towel or a tissue.
Shh.
Sorry, it's a wet tissue, so it is a wet
tissue. Silencio, Bruno. And you just, you know, there's a surface here. You just, you know, you have to like rub the surface to your own surface. You can. Okay, she got it. You can either go from top to bottom, or you can just like go, you know, whichever way you want. If you feel like going from 1 o'clock to 12 o'clock, that's fine. Or the other way around. You're missing an hour, but still, you can get it off when you shower.
Why the frick are you using a damn towel in your room?
She hates my tutorial. She's jealous. She can't do this with me. Feel free to join. So when you take that beauty off your face, make sure no one's around to see your flaws, you know. But it's okay. We're all flawless. In a way, we're all flawless because we all have flaws, you know. When you take off that beauty of your face, make sure you wash it and apply beauty again in the morning. Now, see, I may have convinced Kana to join me on wiping your face from 1 o'clock, but 1 o'clock to 1 o'clock again, you don't want to miss an hour. By the way, I am not drunk. I have.
Or so we wished you were drunk. You could have thought of it more soon if you were.
So after you take off that beauty, you're all good. Thank you for coming to my TED talk.
I'm so glad that I decided to bring out my camera.
Hello everyone, this is our second tutorial on how to take off your shoe. Not the second tutorial on how to take off your shoe, second tutorial by Aika. Ah! You wanna hear a joke? It's a dirty joke.
Go ahead.
Like nasty.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Smells me bad.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Not that nasty.
Okay, so it's
not
that nasty
kind
than
of.
That. Okay.
No. It's more nasty than that.
There.
Okay. It's okay. Do you know how people?
Go ahead. Say whatever you were trying to say.
One eternity later.
She got a full meal
because I'm hungry.
I got a baby meal.
update, guys. We're dying.
We're not dying yet. I'm not dying yet. But I can see myself dying. Very soon. There's no one here, so I feel confident to vlog. And it's kind of pretty. But I cannot slam Aiko in the face with the camera.
Slowly but surely. Hiking up.
Hiking up.
To see the great view with double focus. Great view.
Great view! Better view, honestly.
Things you do as a vlogger, I guess.
Things you do as a 관광客. Tourist.
Oh!
I got a stick. And it's pretty. But also, very, this is a light hike, if I've ever seen one. You can get. They even have, I'm like laughing and like slightly out of breath. Ooh. Yeah. You can also hit it 2 more times. I need you to look at this. I hate it when my camera has a better view than I do.
Better eyesight.
Yeah.
Don't you just love it?
Don't you just love it? I get a better view with my camera. Okay, this, why is this a good lighting? Hello. We are post bar dinner and are at Sanezaka, which is no one here because it's like 9:30, which you can't see. There's Aika on the ground taking a photo. And here's me vlogging because I can and I feel confident talking to myself. In front of that one, other than Aika. But, hello! This is Sanezaka at night with the orange nostalgic seeming lights that are not that bright. Aika is still taking photos.
Yes.
There's no one in sight. We're also gonna be back in a few hours, or like when it's morning again.
Ooh, Main character vibes much.
Okay.
Oof. Enough of the main character vibe syndrome.
I feel like I'm back in Italy. That's a good shot.
Yeah.
Everything's orange. Everything's orange. すごいね。 誰も入んないで撮れるってすごいわ。先もほぼ誰もいないし。
渡るのもなんかすごい悪い感じがしちゃう。